following the appeal from Greta Thunberg for a school strike for climate, worldwide the youth have been taking into the streets. For 9 weeks, high school students have been organizing students' walkouts in their schools, and tens of thousands of young people have been mobilized to fight for their future. They have put the debate on climate change on top of the political agenda. And it's very clear that the Belgian traditional parties are having it harder and harder to answer the call to take real measures against climate change. Even the Flemish regional minister for environment needed to resign after she claimed that there was this conspiracy behind the climate movement. And it's clear that these politicians don't have real answers, but more taxes on the many or tax cuts on the rich. Investments to reduce greenhouse gas emissions are just a cost to them or to the shareholders of big companies. And it's very crucial that we as the youth build solidarity with the workers' movement, because even the slightest reform or the smallest victory will need the economical power of the workers and strike action. And that's why we also need to build a mass movement that is able to challenge the profit-driven capitalist system, because if these capitalists aren't willing to take the necessary measures to act against climate change, we need to take the industry and the production out of their hands and to start to plan it in a democratically way based on the needs of society. And that's why we say system change, not climate change. And I am calling for you to join us at the Global Strike for Future at the 15th of March. Walk out of your high school, walk out of your workplace, and join the closest protests.